Forgewood Wilder.
Are you scared of me?
Because you should be.
Okay, so you say you're from the future and an evolutionary descendant of humans. You also say you're a different species.
So,
which one is it? Are you a descendant of humans or not? Then how do you know English? Answer me. If you don't answer, I'll administer another round of scopolamine
until your system collapses.
Do you understand? Now, how do you speak English?
If you want language, it's essential to understand your speech.
So you just picked up English, just like that? Because you're so smart,
right?
So, you said you know the origin of the universe, but you did not
provide an explanation.
So I ask you again, how was the universe created? Answer the question. Really? But you can't create something out of nothing. Sure it is. Only a creator can make something from nothing. Wait, you just contradicted yourself. So? Wait, but you said there is an origin to the universe.
Yes.
There it is. I caught you in a lie.
This universe is not existence. It is an infinitely small part of existence.
Right, so
now you're talking nonsense.
Again, how was the universe created so miraculously?
This universe is a spontaneous event. But
so, like, just happened,
right? This universe, yes. Life, as you call it, is an inevitable consequence of this universe's physical properties.
So, are you telling me we're just random?
Yes. This universe is no different to so-called life.
How so?
Life on this infinite world can be destroyed at any time by multiple random events.
Such as?
What you want to know, supernova, solar flare, asteroid impact.
So the universe doesn't care if we live or die. I don't believe that for a second. We're more than just random.
As I said, you are not capable
So, if we're just random, then there's no meaning to the universe. So if there's no meaning in the universe, then what's the point of living? You just contradicted yourself again. No, you can't live a full life. You can't live a life at all. Do you think that meaning is somehow made up?
Your species alters meaning, but operates under the false belief that meaning is a mystical word. It is not.
So, what is meaning?
Meaning is what you make it.
Okay, moving on. You said we humans would die as a species. So, tell me, when does a nuclear war start?